Is he actually interested in you, or is he just being nice? Is this actually going somewhere, or are you just wasting your time? And how can you know for sure? That's what we're going to be talking about today. Hello, my name is Matthew Coast, and welcome to Commitment Connection. In today's video, we're going to be discussing the texting signs that he's not actually interested in you. Texting sign number one. His messages are always very, very short. He replies, but he does the very bare minimum. So it's like one-word answers or very short sentences. As little effort as he can possibly make, that's what he's doing in response to your text messages. A guy who's really genuinely interested in you will make an effort to keep the conversation going. He'll try to move things forward. He'll try to meet up with you. He'll invest and he'll make a real effort. There are ways to get him to open up more if that's only what the problem is, and we'll talk about that more at the end of this video. But if he's not actually interested in you, you need to move on quickly so that you don't end up spending time with a man who's not actually pursuing you, and that you do end up with guys that are pursuing you for the type of relationship that you want. So what are the rest of the signs that he's not actually interested in you? Sign number two is he only replies and he never initiates any text messages. If he's only replying to you and he's not actually starting any of the conversations between the two of you, that means that he's leaning back between the two of you in your interaction. And if he's leaning back, it's either because you're doing everything or he's really just not that into you. You want a man who's chasing and pursuing you for the type of relationship that you want to have. You want a man who values you at least to the point, at the very, very least, to the point where he wants to start conversations. He wants to be connected to you. And he's excited about that connection that the two of you have. That's the very bare minimum of what you should want. Sign number three is he takes a very long time to respond every single time. So what does it mean when he does this? It means that whatever's going on in his life, whether it's work or something happening in his environment, or whether he's just staring at his hand or sitting around watching paint dry, whatever it is, it takes priority over messaging you back. A man who's really into you will respond back in a reasonable amount of time. Sure, things can end up coming up and it can make him have to switch over priorities sometimes here and there. But if he makes getting back to you a priority, he really wants to have you in his life. If he doesn't, he's not that into you. You deserve someone who makes you a priority. My suggestion is that you never settle for anything less. Number four is he's just messaging you for entertainment and not for a real relationship. You know this one's happening because the only times that he talks to you are when he's trying to get you to send him a photo of you, or whether he's trying to engage you in some kind of dirty talk or something, or all he's trying to do is arrange some kind of one-night stand hookup type of situation. He keeps conversations very superficial, and he's just looking for some kind of short-term entertainment from you. If you want a real relationship, my suggestion is that you never settle for a short-term hookup situation. Why? Because most of these go nowhere. And a lot of women end up getting overly attached to men when they just wanted to hook up for fun. And now they're trying to convince some guy who doesn't really want them to get into a committed relationship. Never get into a situation like that. It's just going to end up in heartbreak and pain for you. Only allow a man into your life if he's willing to put in the effort to show you that you're special and important to him outside of just hooking up with each other. Sign number five is that he never pushes for a meetup. He doesn't ask about, suggest, or even try to meet up with you at all. Maybe you've never even met him before. If a man's really into you, he'll push to meet up. He'll invest in you. He'll try to keep the conversations going. He'll talk to you and he'll want to spend time with you when physical intimacy isn't even involved. If he's not really into you, he'll leave you confused, frustrated, and you'll end up doing all the work while he does none of it, and he'll only take you for granted as a result. Always remember, you are worth more than that. If you want to know how to text a man in a way that guarantees that he'll respond to you, pursue you, and invest in you, make sure you download a copy of my irresistible texts. These texts are designed to make him chase you. Click the button on the right-hand side of this video to get your copy of my irresistible texts right now.